What's going on, everybody? Today I'm going to show you how to replace a bad pulley on your Husqvarna tractor driveline. Hopefully you can hear this in the video, but it's making quite a bit of noise. You're only going to need a few things for this job. The replacement pulley, needle nose pliers, ratchet, 9/16 inch socket, deep socket, and potentially a breaker bar. I'll leave a link in the description below for the tools and for the pulley. Another thing you might find helpful is a jack and some jack stands or some ramps. In order to gain access to the drive pulley, you need to remove the mower deck first. There are a total of 6 pins that need to be removed in order to remove the mower deck. 3 are accessed from the left side and 3 are accessed from the right side of the tractor. Now the 3 pins on the right side. The deck should now be free and you can slide it out. Once you have the deck out, in order to gain a little bit easier access, I put my tractor up on some ramps, and in the back, I have it up on a jack. If you haven't already determined which pulley is bad, you're going to want to put the parking brake on and loosen up the belt and spin each pulley independently. The bad pulley is going to make the most noise. In my case, it's the center pulley. This rear pulley isn't as quiet as the front pulley, but it's not as bad as the center pulley. The center pulley also has more of a gravelly feel than the other two. The nut on this pulley was on there fairly tight, so I used the breaker bar and socket to loosen it. And these threads are normal threads. They're left loose, right tight. In order to loosen these fully, you may need to put your hand up on the top to press the bolt down. These have like a carriage bolt type end where they slot into place. Next, compare the old one with the replacement. Make sure everything looks correct. Same dimensions, same type, height. Slide the pulley up into place, and then hand thread the nut on. Using the ratchet and socket, tighten down the nut while pressing down on the bolt from the top. Make sure you tighten this down nice and tight, but do not over tighten it. Double check that the pulley is nice and free. In this case, it's kind of tight because it's brand new. And then put the belt back on and give it a test. Alright, I fixed it, no more noise. The last thing you need to do is throw the deck back on and you're all set. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And we'll see you in the next one. And just a reminder, we have a link for the pulley and all the tools in the description below. Also, check out all of my other Husqvarna mower maintenance videos.